another day gone ugly. Lost that they love me, crawling through the mud and I'm hungry. Wars rage in the head when I'm healthy. When I'm not, it's the health of the self. Breathe, if my back's gonna let me see. When the facts are against me, a threat to me, then I'll sing to at least be free. I would pray if she was there, or at least put a face in my crosshair. I'ma meet you soon, I can promise you, moon. I can take it, I feel my whole brain going crazy. Lack of contact, maybe a turn back. Stomped enough faces in the dirt, cause it hurts so bad. Dare I dream, dare I read, release its steam. And you hate me, you hate me, you hate me, you hate me. Every time I read, you just hate me. And I scream for my fate, it's opaque me. My fucking ear won't take inhalation. In a lacy gown, I fellate me. Cause my ego's ablaze, it's my baby. And if it makes me a lazy, cold-blooded reptile lays on my bed, reading face feeds, feeding my face, blue blazer, blue snake with a plate of the matrium. It's gonna work now. Gonna show no remorse, hit him first now. Gonna leave with the shadow, with her child burnt down. Once I was full, but I'm burst now. But at least I cried. Everything's better with sweet AI. Live as a blur figure, I'm full of piss and vinegar. If I'm a shapeshifter, I may as well take a prisoner. Missing her, come and get her, I'm sipping an amaretto. You picked the wrong of your better, so spit on a bummer letter. Dearest Princess Celestia, tonight I'll learn the stages of grief. You're a motherfucker, I'm still in denial. Fighting, broken, I'm limelighting. Everybody can look and say, broken, I'm off riding. A brain blown asylum, a rainbow's a ride. I'm the Salt Spring Island, may solve my problem. The helpline dialing, off the hook, wild and encompassing. God picks up and yo, ask if I like those knives, and why would I? I'm already in pain. I'm trying to end it. You think I'm literally insane? But blue skies and carefree days are what's mine, despite what you may have heard from some pathetic motherfucker. All the successful people, they say, what you got to do is this way. Then somebody debunks them, and they're just miserable, broke pissants, and they don't even care or know. I will destroy you all with my flow, cause that's about the only thing that I've got at this point. But I'll die without a single hitch in my freaking voice, and they can let me go to sleep, both feet in the dirt. They can talk about how I never worked. Worthless bum, self-hating man, never discovered nothing, commentator in a can. I take a dominatrix in a van, accelerate to 80, set the cruise, then I bake her up a flan. Then I cater to her, making conversation as I am. Then I say to her, m'lady, I'ma pay you 80 grand. Here's a nail back, go and masturbate it with your hand. Then I snatch it back and shove it up my anus till it jams. Strip naked with the razor, lacerating where I can. Then I beat my cranium to a pecan. Say, madam, I am not a base animal, be patient if you can. You're a critical component of my plan. The cops gonna find us and we are best be hoping when they land that they won't believe you when you say you didn't do damn. And we can make the papers up and van, and maybe that'll make them stop saying men are dangerous. Shabam! Affair of sex, you complain you got it bad, but nobody ever worries when they daze you and they make you out to be completely crazy on the pad. But even that ain't enough to get a kid a freaking warning from his dad. And they can meet you in a back alley, obviously doing crack, still invite you to tea, and they come back and say what they did, and the parents are like, that's cute. You could really cause trouble if the taproot. Femininity's cute, fluffy, and harmless. Masculinity's treating women like puddles of garbage. Warm and nurturing, I guess we're cold and degrading. No wonder so many cults grow up crazy. And you don't have to worry about a freaking beast inside of you that you can't control. First and now, you say I wouldn't do it, but what about on the fucking news? It's all you hear about. Christ, did they fucking choose? Or is a monster capable of taking over your brain too? Congrats, you're a boy, I hate you. Fuck it, stay celibate, problem solved. Except for your ever increasing porn habit. But never mind, I'm on a counteract, you're a pen when I spit a rhyme.